see the colors of the rainbow. And I can feel the sun on my face. I see the light at the end of the tunnel. And I can feel heaven in this place. And that's the sign of a victory. And I can feel my wings riding the wind. Yeah, I see the finish line just up ahead now.
All houses should come close. The lightning of the torch is going on. Yes. Please, let's put our hands together for Mr. Chairman. Please, let's appreciate him. Thank you very much, sir.
That was the touch of unity.
Competition of this college. I appreciate Almighty God for seeing the college through all its activities, for making this inter-sports competition a reality. Ladies and gentlemen, you may agree with me that students' mental and physical development are promoted through effective sporting activities. Sport activities in the college provide our students room for relaxation, recreation, entertainment, developing a sound mind in a healthy body, as well as encouraging valued spirit of competition.
I am tempted to speak on the talented students of Federal Government College, Kabba. I congratulate principal, staff and students of this institution on the occasion of the 18th annual in the House Athletics Competition taking place today, 24th June 2001. My appeal therefore will be to one, the principal who has continued the good job in the compound will please continue to do that. Also, I want to appeal to parents to please allow their students to pursue their goal based on interest and ability.
Thank you. I learned to depend. Of all the staff that work on this particular inter sports, they've done well. Although there is no perfection in anywhere, the only shortcomings that we have, maybe at the end of this program, I will get in touch with the appropriate quarters and then we'll discuss on one-on-one so that by next year we are going to have an improved inter sports competition. For this one, at least they've done well.
In fact, it's a welcome at event that sports activities should be realigned in schools to keep because it's a healthy thing for environment and self.
Arrangement service perfect, please. If you allow me to use that word, it's interesting. The environment is serene and the activity is enjoyable. For the students, they have to identify their upper and lower limits in education and be ready to do what? To take instructions so that they can go high places. That's okay.
Well, so far, so good. Very, very satisfactory. The principal, the staff, the students, and the organizers have done a very wonderful job. In fact, it's fantastic. I'm short of words to really express my observation. Because in this era of lack of, when they are talking of inadequate funding, insecurity, and the sort of things, for this kind of entire sport commission to be organized, I give kudos to the management, I give kudos to the staff, I give kudos to the PTA executives, In fact, everyone, including students.
Everywhere is peaceful, the atmosphere is cool. I really congratulate the management of the school for job well done. For the world now, you have to struggle. And this is an example of what is taking place. Struggle and you will make it. Don't just stay, but struggle along with others for the best to come to you.
It's so interesting. And this is my first time of attending, but I really enjoyed it, particularly the dancing, the meeting of this thing the student did. It's so amazing. And the way the children are being organized, I love the way they take care of them, I like it. And for me, compared to what I heard in the town, I really liked it, particularly with this new principal, Mrs. Jayola. I like the improvement I see in my daughter, academically and morally.
2021 competition, very, very unique. Very unique. This is my third or fourth time of attending. It's so glamour. Very, very appreciative. We pray that the next one will be more better than this. My advice to students, schools in Kogi State in particular, that you have the interest in sporting competition. Because here, it is said, catch them young. From here, you see some of them going to national, from national to overseas country for competition.
But eventually it has turned out very well, so we can't even regard it as low key anymore. They tried, but it's gradually they will improve. When we have sporting activities constantly, we intend to groom them, because sport is very, very important nowadays, not only for the creativeness, for the sound mind, but it is also lucrative when you are into sports in the world now. It can take you to places. Schools in the US will take you if you are an athlete. They are even ready to give scholarship. So sporting cannot be relegated to the background. So we'll continue to encourage our students, and we'll make sure that sports is always done weekly as it's supposed to. It's just God. God makes things easy. Even when you are going through turbulent times, with God on your side, He makes everything beautiful. So I would say God first and foremost. And I will also relate to experience in the field. Because when you have the experience, you can make things work better. And I think that's what I rely on. be serious minded. Take their studies serious. It's very, very important. And while they are doing that, they shouldn't forget that all work and no play makes Jill a dull girl.
Really prepared for it. No, our sleepless night. We really want it, I can say. We can say we really want it. Because our housemistress, she really tried for us. She followed us to the market to get things. We paid money just to make everyone happy, just to bring up this kind of day, so that I won't be disgraced in this kind of day. No. Really worth it. Oh, I'm the happiest person. I'm the happiest person on earth, right? Like, you know what it means to get a cup, a World Cup. Actually, this to me, this is a World Cup. To my school, this is a World Cup.
E-S-E-R-R-Y-B-S-U-E-R, terrible!
Say it again!
Terrible! Act in action!
Thank you. I'm the one that prepared us.
We know
not easy. I beat them. I scored them. There's no method I know use. So get this in. I didn't end up with them. Oh. I'm very happy. I'm the happiest person in this garden. I'm very happy. My advice for them is that they should read their books, they should face their studies, and whatever they want to do, they should make sure they use all their effort to do this in order to get what they want.
And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself back up. And when I fall down, I have to pick myself up.